as you like.
Righto, chasing some black bream today. It's not really one of our target species, but we'll see how we go. Johnny's on, first black bream of the day. Is it a bream? Nice little black bream. Well, is it a black bream?
Ah, it's a silver.
It's a silver.
It's yellow,
yeah, isn't it?
Silver bream.
Yellow.
Ah.
Yeah, it is silver, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. No, it's black bream.
Is it blacking? Cool.
Yeah. First one of the day. A little bit small, but we've only been here for half an hour. Might be in for a treat today. Johnny's on. Yeah. Where's the landing net? Ah, it's right here next to me.
Not a bad fish, mate.
Ooh, oh, yes.
Not huge, but
see him.
It's not too bad. Don't think he's quite as big as the other one, but I think he might be size. Beauty. Might be size.
Might be.
Oh, no, he's a bit under.
Nice little black bream, though.
Yeah.
Nonetheless, Johnny, good job.
Yeah.
Second one of the day. Johnny's on two.
I think I'll put
Smithy's
him
on zero. Seems to be a common trend when I go fishing with you, Johnny. I just don't catch anything.
No luck.
Nah. Oh well, that's a good little black bream you got there, Johnny.
Mm. I'll put him back. He's a bit small.
Righto.
No, I mean, twice as big as that. But he fought well for the size of him.
There he goes. Lovely. Johnny's on again. How are you doing this, Johnny?
Yeah. That's a better fish, eh? That's a better fish. Come on, drag. It's around your line, I think. It's not a bad fish.
Yeah, you're around my line, but that's alright. Just go over the top of it here.
Yeah.
Bring him up the front. Whoa.
It's not a bad fish.
Alright, let me get my line out of the way.
Yeah. Oh, it's a good fish. Good fish. Good fish. This is better. This is what I caught yesterday, the other day.
Oh, oh yeah. Yes,
he's nice. He's nice. He's nice.
Well,
nice fish.
Let him go, let him go. Yeah. No, he's going that way. Bring him up this way if you can.
He's
at the back there.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
oh nice. Yes! Beauty.
That is a better bream.
Nice fish.
What do you say about that one?
That's a nice fish.
There you go. Beautiful.
That is nice fish, mate.
So far, Johnny's three, Smithy's zero.
That's a nice fish.
Beautiful. Don't drop him over the side of the boat. No. Although that would be funny.
Yeah, it would be funny, but not for me.
No. No. Nice. Look at that.
Mm.
Beautiful, mate. Beautiful.
Get in some bait. Get in some line. Get in some line.
Could be on here. My first brim of the day. Brim's not my usual target species, Johnny.
What's yours?
Nothing. I'm a terrible fisherman.
Red
yep, yes. Got him.
Got him. Not bad size?
Nah, he's a bit small, a bit wee. He's alright.
Yeah. Oh, he's not a bad little fish.
Yeah. Little baby?
Oh yeah. Mm. My first brim.
First brim for the day.
So slippery with all my sunscreen on, Johnny.
Yeah.
I've done it. I've caught a brim.
Pulled it out of his mouth.
Did
ya? Yeah, that was a good fish too. Pulled it out of his mouth. Yeah. Damn it, man! I was almost on again. Nice. What do you got, Johnny?
He's a serious fish there. He might be a mulloway actually, the way he's going.
You reckon?
I don't know. He's a good fish, guys. Be serious. Be serious. He's got some weight behind him. Might be mully.
He's dived down deep.
Yeah.
It is a mully.
No.
Or is he huge brim?
Big brim.
Just play him, don't lose him.
Oh, he's huge.
That's a big brim. It's almost like a snapper.
Oh, beautiful. Look at the size of him. Got to be joking.
Just play him, just play him.
Taking him easy, mate, taking him easy.
What a monster.
Fish. That's a snapper.
It's a brim, not a snapper, but...
Oh man, he's freaking huge. No, he's green. Yes. Oh, that's about probably the biggest brim I've got in my life.
How do you feel about that?
That's fantastic.
Liking it?
That's fantastic. Look at the size.
That is.
That's what you call
it. Wow.
He'd be 10 years old.
Look at that monster. Hold that up, Johnny. Don't drop him.
He's probably 10 years old, that.
That's a monster. Look at the size of that. Jesus.
That is a ripper, eh?
How'd that make you feel?
And a little size hook I got.
Tiny little hook in the corner of his mouth. Beautiful. Well done, Johnny. Good work. That's it for this one. If you got any enjoyment out of it, like and subscribe. That'd be sweet. Want to see what we're up to in between videos? Follow us on our socials. Cheers, guys. See you soon.